Well, my daughter, Emma, just said, Daddy, are you going to speak? I said, yeah. She said, could you keep it short? We want to cut the ribbon and go to the fair. So, right, Emmy? Yes. Well, anyway, it's great to be here. It's a real honor. I said to the family this morning, you know, we're going to go down and open the fair for 11 and a half million people. And that's pretty darn exciting and a great honor. I want to thank all the people that participate. Virgil is the most nervous person I know because he lives on pins and needles all year long to get the fair where it should be. And then once the fair arrives, then he's even more nervous. So I don't know what we're going to have to send away on a vacation when the fair is over. Virgil's he's the heart and soul of the fair. Give him a great round of applause, please. And, of course, all of his staff, because these are the people behind the scenes that have to live with Virgil all year long. And they do just a terrific job as well as the commissioners who are out here doing what they have to do to guide the fair, because it's the best fair in the country. This is no question about it. You got that Nally, Indiana boy? That's second best to Ohio. How about the band and the choir? They're just fantastic, these young people. I'd be very proud of them. You know, the other thing I want to do is I do want to thank Colonel Charles and Colonel Bourne, because one of the things we want to make sure is when people come to this fair, they're going to be safe and they're going to have a great time. And there were times in the past where people didn't really feel as safe as they need to at a great fair in the heartland of America. And so we're going to see a lot of our highway patrol making sure these grounds are safe, and Virgil's staff will make sure that it's clean. And so we want everybody across Ohio, all the families, to come and enjoy themselves. And, you know, frankly, that's what it's all about. It's about, first of all, it's about agriculture and our farmers, and for the city slickers, including me, to understand, you know, that bread just doesn't show up on the shelf. That somebody's got to, and as Dave Daniels likes to say, there's not a room where they color the eggs brown. So we can come to understand what agriculture is all about, but it's also a lot about family fun. And people, all of their family history, come down here and visit this great fair. And, you know, we tried to get a little bit better weather this morning. I called up the weatherman, and I think we worked out just great. So without any further ado, Emma, Reese, sweetie, Karen, let's go, Virgil, go cut the ribbon and open the fair, and let's have a great, great, safe Ohio time. Yeah, I hope you didn't forget the scissors, Virgil. Everything but the scissors. The fair cannot open. Oh, he's got scissors. Good. All right.
They're just brand new. That's the problem.
Brand new scissors. Couldn't we recycle them for next year, Virgil?
Amen. Amen. Yeah, we'll have to do that. All right.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go with the countdown.
Everybody up here.
Yeah, go right on up. Countdown 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Welcome.